This man, accused of repeatedly punching his dog in the face outside of Fort Myers gas station, is in jail. And tonight, the sheriff tells me that Marcus Chittister was using his Sheba as a moneymaker, breeding the pocket bully to sell her puppies. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. Before I show you what he's accused of doing, just know this video is disturbing. Deputies say this is Chittister right here in this video, pounding the poor dog in the backseat of his car. His girlfriend, Kiara House, told detectives Chittister hit Sheba for eating their food. And that's how he, and that's why he beat the dog, and he's done it before. Sheriff Carmine Marcino is now suing the couple to make sure this kind of abuse never happens to Sheba again. He says the lawsuit will permanently remove Sheba from her owners.
Pocket bullies are gaining a lot of popularity lately. Puppies can go for up to $4,000. The sheriff and I checked in on Sheba today. She's recovering from injuries to her eyes and mouth and loving all the affection in her new life.
If a great citizen doesn't come forward with that tip, with that video, where do we start?
Right.
We have nothing.
Sheriff Marcino credits the person who took this video outside of Fort Myers gas station with saving Sheba's life. The anonymous tipster giving investigators the proof they needed to make an arrest.
But this you did, it was unusual because you decided to pursue civil charges as well, correct?
So it's not only getting that clown of a suspect who unfortunately abuses a poor innocent little animal.
Right. The sheriff took me to see Sheba now, as she's being cared for at Animal Services. Sheba let out snorts of love as we entered the yard, eager for treats and affection.
I mean, come on. Little noises. It's almost like
well, see, you know what? She's talking to you. She's saying, I'm free now. She's saying, I'm free and I'm not getting abused anymore.
Investigators tell me Marcus Chittister used this pocket bully to make money, breeding her over and over again. Her puppies can go for as much as $4,000 apiece.
So tell me about her injuries.
The first thing you notice is one of the eyes is still hemorrhaging. You notice teeth that are broken or punched out of the dog's mouth.
But not even the cruelest act could change the heart of this lovable dog. And now investigators want to make sure she's never hurt again.
He had said that he was punching cockroaches in the car. But he's no stranger to the system.
Yes.
When you're 22 years old and you have 45 arrests, the world's a better place with you out of it.